The respondent 1 Collins Ouko Okunda B and is hereby detained at Kisumu Central Police Station for 14 days. This will enable the Directorate of Criminal Investigation to conclude the investigation. The respondent will also be escorted to see a dentist and to see a doctor for treatment. The matter will be mentioned on 31st of October to confirm whether investigations have been completed. Who is the respondent? What is your name? Yes?
Collins.
Your other name? Who is your advocate? Yes, counsel for the state, go ahead.
Yes, I don't know if I should argue.
Collins Owulo, do you need the state to proceed or you need time to speak to your advocate?
I think I'll proceed with my application, Your Honor. Your Honor, before you, some application dated 17th, October 2022. Your Honor, the affidavit is sworn by Corporal Boniface Mukala, which is the court file. Essentially, Your Honor, what you're saying is that my chief person before you
yes.
is a suspected of having murdered an individual by the name of Barack, a member of the board. And this is the matter that's being investigated by the DCI. You know, the brief facts are that this particular incident took place on the 14th day of October in the Kisumu County. On the 16th day of October, that is yesterday. He was then transferred to Kisumu, where the matter is being investigated. It's worth noting that his passport was brought to Kisumu this morning, and it's for these reasons that the DCI Kisumu have not had a chance. Flight risk. I explained in my statement that he fled the scene on the 14th, so he really arrested on the 16th day. Secondly, Honor, that he seized this matter was the bodyguard of the former Prime Minister's wife. This is for these reasons. The respondent's life at the moment is at risk. And thus, he is released at this particular moment in time, his security will be guaranteed. Lastly, Your Honor, as I indicated, the respondent has only been with the DCI Kisumu for a few hours. And the gas statements of the witnesses who are at the scene. Not recorded. particularly that of an individual who was missing and was also shot. And has since been flown from the car in Okundi for specialized treatment. Lastly, 14 days that we are requesting for Corona will also be utilized in the analysis of the firearm that was used to commit this particular murder. So it's our sincere prayer, Corona, that God finds it fit to grant us.
Yes, Miss Sophia.
And the release of the respondent at this juncture will jeopardize investigations greatly, which are now at a very advanced stage. When I can pray that this court will make the investigations, which is on the
other. What do you say? You heard what the state has told the court, so how do you respond?
I agree that 14 days for investigation.
You agree? Yes, what else do you want to say? The respondent one, Collins Ouko Okunda B, and is hereby detained at Kisumu Central Police Station for 14 days. This will enable the Directorate of Criminal Investigation to conclude the investigation. The respondent will also be escorted to see a dentist and to see a doctor for treatment. The matter will be mentioned on 31st of October to confirm whether investigations have been completed. Can call the next five. We have other matters left. Okay.
So Article 210 of 2022, Zoom Samson versus any lender.
Good morning, everyone.